To start this look, I'm going to be using a foundation that's a little bit lighter than my complexion, just to lighten up my skin a little. Now from a Halloween makeup kit, I'm just taking a green face paint and kind of contouring my face with it. The darkest part of the shade should be closer to your hairline and faded in towards your forehead. This is the same concept as if you were contouring your face. Darkest is hairline and bringing it in. Same thing on your jaw, darkest part is on the jawline, and I'm actually kind of dragging it upward, and that would be the lighter part that's being dragged up towards my face. Now using the Take Me to Brazil palette, I'm going in with a dark green shade and kind of contouring my face the same as I was doing with the face paint, just making it a little more dramatic. Now I'm using a NYX Jumbo Pencil in the color Milk, and this is just going to help act as a base so the color that I put on top of my nose will appear more vibrant. From the same Take Me to Brazil palette, I'm going to go in with the yellow shade and apply it on my nose. Now I'm priming my eyes with MAC Paint Pot in the color Soft Ochre, and this is just going to help the colors appear more vibrant as well, the same as I did with my nose. Now everything I did on my eyes was basically using colors from the Take Me to Brazil palette by BH Cosmetics, and this you can kind of, you know, go on your own with this one. There was no like actual method or style that I was trying to shoot for. I was just trying to make my eyes look as green and smoky as possible. And what I kept doing was keeping the darker colors towards the crease and the lighter ones on the lid. Now I'm applying my concealer here. I just wanted to make sure my face was kind of more complete before I kept going in with the green on my bottom lash line. Now I'm just applying my liner. This is a 24-hour gel liner by Maybelline. And I am going to create a wing and apply false lashes. The lashes that I'm going to use are by Socialize in the style Ravishing. Now for my waterline, I didn't only apply green, I did go in with yellow and orange and kind of blend them together, keeping the yellow more towards the tear duct and the green more towards the outer corner. I'm contouring my nose again, but I'm using orange as my contour color. And all these shades, once again, are from the Take Me to Brazil palette by BH Cosmetics. Now I'm contouring my face. I'm going to be going in with the orange shade from the palette as well, and also a yellow shade from the palette, and using that as my contour. I want this contour to be really defined, so I'm going back in with the foundation and just sharpening it up to clean up the line a little bit. Now I'm just setting my concealer and the rest of my face with setting powder. What I did here was I took that same green face makeup from the Halloween kit and an eyeliner brush and kind of just started drawing. Like some veins / vines to my face, and I did draw on a few leaves as well, and you could just go crazy with this however you want it, and wherever you want to place them is fine. Now I'm using a red lip liner and filling in my brows. The same red lip liner I'm using on my lips as well. Now to make sure your brows don't feel greasy because of the lip liner, you can set it with a red eyeshadow. And the lipstick I'm using is by Melt Cosmetics and the color Bang Bang. Now I'm using green eyeshadow and kind of just placing it in the center of my lips and also contouring my neck. Now here I was just using some greens, oranges, and reds. You can kind of just contour any way you like. After you're done contouring your neck, you're pretty much done with the look. The spray that I used for my hair was just from CVS. It was a red, like, Halloween hairspray. And I didn't get great footage of the after look, so I'm going to pull some pictures right after this so you can see what it looks like.